श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। 19th नवंबर चंद्र ग्रहण और लूनार इक्लिप्स इज अकरिंग एंड मेनी पीपल आर आस्किंग क्वेश्चन दैट व्हाट आर वी सपोज टू डू। सो लेट मी लिस्ट इन दिस ऑडियो टू यू दैट विच कंट्रीज द लूनार इक्लिप्स विल बी विजिबल एंड विच कंट्रीज इट विल नॉट बी विजिबल एंड व्हाट आर द परिहारम्स यू आर सपोज टू डू for if you are born on a particular janma nakshatra, because shastras say that certain janma nakshatras will be affected by lunar eclipse, which can cause a hurdle in progress or our health, and a shanti should be performed. So I am first telling you in which countries this eclipse of 19 November 2021 will be visible. North America, South America, China, Japan, Australia, New Zealand. These are the only countries where this lunar eclipse will be visible. So which means that people in India need not observe any anushthanam relating to the lunar eclipse or do any pariharam for the janma nakshatra. For the simple reason, as per shastras, only if the eclipse is visible to the naked eye, then the anushthanams have to be performed. Otherwise, we need not bother about it. So in the countries which I just mentioned, the countries outside India, only these countries the eclipse is visible, and therefore the anushthanas pertaining to lunar eclipse have to be done only by the people who are staying in these particular countries. So now let me tell you that if you are born in Bharani, Kritika and Rohini and staying in these foreign countries, then you need to perform a small shanti karma to protect yourself from the negative effects of the lunar eclipse. So if your janma nakshatra is Bharani, Kritika or Rohini, these three stars will be directly affected by the lunar eclipse and shanti has to be performed. How, that I will explain to you in the later part of the audio. The medium affected stars are Uttara Phalguni, which is known as Uttiram in Tamil, and Uttara Shadha, which is Uttaradam in Tamil. These are medium affected, and the least affected stars are Puram or Purva Phalguni, Purva Shadha or Puradam, Hasta or Shravana. Shravana is Tiruvonam. So these four stars are lowly affected, not much affected, but nonetheless the shanti can be performed. So what are the anushthanams which these people who are falling in the countries where the lunar eclipse is visible tomorrow need to do? For this, you need to read my elaborate article which I have written down in the last year when Chandra Grahana was happening in India in my Facebook page. So you can do a Google search of the name VEDA Veda GHOSHAM Ghosham and Facebook. So if you do a search for this, you will reach my page where I have written elaborate articles on Surya Chandra Grahana. Go to the Chandra Grahana article and you can read the full Anushthana Vidhanam, where I have told that performing in Snanam at the beginning and the end of eclipse, performing Danam, Japam and Tarpanam, these three activities will fetch you crores of Punya as compared to the normal days. Because this is a special cosmic alignment where anything good you do, the results are amplified 2000 times or crores of times. So you can read all the details, but the only thing is the timings will change, because the post in Veda Ghosham Facebook page is the last year post. So to know the timings of the eclipse and from when the impurity or ashaucham which affects you from 9 hours before the lunar eclipse, when does it start in your specific state or in your specific city, you can find this out from Google. So in Google, you just type your city name and you type lunar eclipse 19 November and Drik Panchang, DRIKPANCHANG. So this will take you to the page of your location in GPS, and it will give you the time of the eclipse as well as the time of the impurity where you have to perform certain anushthanas. So I have given elaborate details on my Facebook Vedaghosham page, which you can like, and this will ensure that all my articles in future reach you, not only on Eclipse but many other Anushthanas which I have written there. Additionally, you can also subscribe to this Vedaghosham Facebook page, and once you subscribe and press all notifications, every Anushthana Vidhanam which I record will directly be reminded in your phone, which you can hear and watch. I request you to spread this Chandra Grahana message to everyone whom you know in your circles, so that those who have to perform the Anushthanas derive benefit from it, and those who are need not perform this Anushthanas, the ones who are staying in India, are not worried about it. Namo Namaha.